The fire department's here. Are they here because they're waiting for me to they're waiting to put out the fire because they know something's gonna happen. I'm just gonna light myself on fire. Do they know that that's about to that it's about to happen? Is that why they're here? We'll find out in a couple seconds, I guess. Hey, woman, you just walked in the freaking gasoline. You have gasoline on your feet now. Okie dokie. Oopsies. Oopsies. Ah! Ah! Please, ah! Ah! Oh, good. That's your fault for driving through the fire. That's your fault for driving through the fire, woman. Ah! Grill, your feet are in the ground. Go get help. Go get help. I've never seen this before.
Somebody help! My feet are stuck in the ground.
Just don't move. Just don't move. No, that still doesn't work. Your feet are still in the ground. I'll be back. I'm gonna go into my alter ego, Dr. Shingledix. He's just watching them pee and poop. That's funny.
Please watch where you're going. Oh my god! Ah! Wow.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Can I just take a minute? To say, how the hell did I get here? I mean, a few days ago I was just running from the most popular nightclub in the city. The next moment I'm jumped off a building. I mean, it feels like it got here so fast. I mean, I think in order to actually know how it went so bad is to go back to the beginning. And I mean, the very beginning. Started out as just a truck driver for a general store, and I got up to being a billionaire. And now that I think about it, the day it all happened was the day I finally got my paycheck that allowed me to buy the car I had been trying to get for a while. It was a we kind of went over budget. Okay, I guess that, you can just stare at this, red screen for a little while. Okay, bye.
I'm totally on top of this.
This is, like, impossible.
is Amanda.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Kill me! No!
Ash, you need a therapist.
No! You motherfucker! You stupid piece of shit. You piece of shit. He literally took the dune buggy and drove off without me. He didn't even stop to let me pick me up.
You're yelling at people that you can't even talk to.
I know.
It's sad that I don't have anyone to play this game with anymore, because people don't like to play Borderlands 2.
You still need to tell E to unfriend me. I mean, to unblock me. Why are you waiting here?
Sorry.
Oh god, that's a rocket! That's a rocket! You
I'm
just
sorry.
Sat there and took that rocket like a freaking idiot. You didn't move!
Suspect northbound on Olympic Freeway.
Officers report 505 on Little Bighorn Avenue.
I admit it, another hole got me finished. Broke my heart, oh.